just got some confirmation. The Philadelphia Eagles have officially waived Travis Fulgham. He's been cut. He could be signed to the practice squad, but he's been cut. My initial thoughts on this are, I get it. I understand, because out of all the preseason games, shockingly enough, Arthego Whiteside played better, and I guess the Eagles just feel fine with who they have now. But that's unfortunate. Unfortunate for Travis Fulgham. He was the biggest surprise of last year. Kind of, died down a bit in the second half of the year. But he was the Eagles' leading receiver with 539 yards last year, which is not a lot, and that's not saying much. But that just shows us how bad the receivers were last year. So, yeah. We'll see if he gets signed to the practice squad, but that's kind of unfortunate. But kind of saw it coming, too. I see if J.J. Arcega-Whiteside can actually do something now that he, as of right now, seems pretty safe as the Eagles are finalizing their 53-man roster. Let me know what you guys think about Arcega-Whiteside getting cut, and I'll see you all in the next one.